Hello everyone, today in this video I am going to cover about transistor as a amplifier. Let us see the contents. We'll see about the what is the need of a biasing of transistor. Next is a transistor as a amplifier. What is the biasing? Giving a supply voltage, DC supply to the transistor is called as the biasing. Whatever the electronic devices are there, we have to give the DC supply for that is called as the biasing. Why we need means to turn the device on and to keep the base emitter junction forward bias and collector base junction should be reverse bias. According to that we have to give the supply. Two supplies we have to connect for the emitter base junction and the collector base junction, VBB and the VCC. VBB should be out, that is emitter base junction should be forward bias. According to that we have two terminals we have to connect biasing. Next is the output side is a collector side, it should be of a reverse bias collector base junction. According to that you have to connect the polarities of the DC supply. So next is to ensure the proper flow of zero signal collector current, and next maintenance of proper collector emitter voltage, VC voltage. To maintain that also we need a biasing and stabilization of operating point. We need amplification. For that particular voltage and current value we have to choose. For that it will be proper amplification, that operating point should be stable. It should not vary with any temperature variations or any atmospheric variations. For that we have to give the proper biasing. Next, how it is act as a amplifiers? We'll see one circuit diagram. See here in this base emitter collector, base and emitter, sorry, input is connected. And the collector side output, that is the load side, we have connected resistor. Output we are going to take VEB is the, it will make the emitter base junction should be forward bias. VCB makes the emitter, VC makes the collector and emitter junction should be reverse bias. So here whatever the amplification you have to do, it should be applied between the emitter and the base, emitter and the base. And the output is taken across the load resistor RL connecting the circuit. What happened during the positive half cycle of the signal, the forward bias across the emitter base junction is increased. Hence, more electrons flows from the emitter to collector through this base. Electrons will be flowing from the emitter to collector through the base, and this causes the increase in the collector current. The increased collector current produces the more voltage drop across the resistance, this RC. I is flowing and voltage drop will be occurring across this resistance. And next, during negative half cycle, the forward bias across the emitter base junction is decreased, therefore collector current decreases. This results in the decreased output voltage in the opposite direction. Hence, an amplified output is obtained across the load. So, like this, the transistor will be showing there as we will be getting the transistor as an amplifier. So everywhere amplifier is necessary. For loudspeaker also we are using amplifiers, just a basic example. And the speakers, whatever we are using, a mobile volume will be raising, that is also nothing but amplifications only. So this is about transistor as amplifier and faithful amplification. Thank you.